that we invoke the blessings of the Almighty and give it a magnificent start, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the importance of this tradition is well explained by the shloka, Shubham Karoti Kalyanam Arogyam Dhan Sampada Shatrura Buddhi Vinashaya Deepa Jyoti Namostate. It essentially means that the light of the lamp invokes the blessings, invokes the health, wealth, prosperity, and destroys the enemy of light. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hope that the love and light of this auspicious beginning of the ceremonial lighting of the lamp actually brings a lot of light to the masterpiece of this film that's it gonna be. And I'm sure we all can convey our best wishes with our applauses. We have the greatest weapon, the greatest accolades to offer. That's in the form of your claps. Thank you very, very much, dignitaries, for joining us for the ceremony. And can we all have a group picture together on the stage as well? Let's make sure that we make memories for a lifetime, because of course, we're coming up with an action, with a drama that's going to last for a lifetime.
Can you move a little bit?
In the center.
In the center, please. Okay.
Thank you very much, Her Royal Excellency, Mom Lua. Raja Dharasri Jai Kura for joining us. Thank you, Mr. Kirzan, Mr. Edmund, and Mr. Thomas for joining us as this fortified force for the lamp lighting ceremony. Thank you very, very much. And thank you to the host, the producer, and director for actually ceremonizing this perfectly. All right, thank you. Now you know the trick, you know you have to keep applauding. Well, with all the thanks.
Sir, 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 cross this.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Let's say cheers in the good spirit and have the clap by Mr. Rockline Venkatesh, producer and businessman there for you all.
Ready, sir?
Ready.
Please stand, Mahurat, take one.
Mahurat chart. Good luck.
Thank you. Action!
Woo!
Then.
Ladies and gentlemen, you already know who's back. Would you chant with me, who's back? Who's back? Who is back? Who? Chant with me, who? Chant with me, who? Okay, you already know the name, the hardcore worshipper of Bruce Lee. He is Ably. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the stellar star cast, the proud student of Sheeta Yajnesh Shetty. You know his name, he is. I want to know it from you, Ably. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ably and Alina Ilyumzinov. The very sassy, the very talented. Where are the applauses? Are you two stunned seeing them? With that, we would also like to invite our producer Suresh Sharma and Suresh Babu Malge to please step onto the stage. Let's also invite the director of film by Sheeta Yajnesh Shetty. Alright, they're the makers, the producers and directors joining in. Ladies and gentlemen, the film is co-produced by Amarjee Shetty, our associate producer from the Great China, Mr. Chi Gang, and Mr. Yon Jirang from the Magic City Entertainment Company Limited, Beijing. Please, let's welcome them with a good round of applause. Let's also welcome the executive producer, Mr. William Bond from Hong Kong. Keep those applauses flowing in, ladies and gentlemen, as we also invite the director of photography, Rose Clarkson. The film is written by David White. Keep those applauses coming as you see the real faces behind this piece of magnificence that's gonna come your way in the days to come. Let's also invite the sound designer, Russell Pukutti. Let's have the stunt co-director from Thailand, Kesha, joining us there. And with that, may I also request our leading set of dignitaries to also come and bless the cast, the crew, the producer, director, of course, the star cast and all the technicians on the stage. Ma'am, may we have the pleasure of inviting you on the stage. We're already honored. But can we please have Her Royal Excellency, Mom Luang, Raja Dara Sri Jayankura, to please step forward on the stage one more time. With your kind applauses, ladies and gentlemen. May we also invite Mr. Kazan Ryuksinov, the first president of the Republic of Kalmykia in the Russian Federation, and also Edmund Awakian, CEO of Awakian Group of Companies, and Mr. Thomas Funk, Chairman, City, Credit, Capital. You know them all, and I'm sure the awe that we are seeing amongst the audience members, and in fact, those greedy eyes that are actually there watching all of them on the stage. Please, come back in your senses and applaud one more time. There you see the team. And there you see our leading dignitaries joining us on the stage very much. And could we also have Mr. Rockline Venkatesh and Dr. B.R. Shetty, of course, joining us. That actually completes the team here. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that we are in the process of having on board Van Damme, Billy Zane and Chuck Norris. And we are very hopefully, we are very hopeful that we are actually going to get them. So the team is going to be even more spectacular. And one round of applause for this one. So we might have all the leading names from across the world. They're going to be part of the film. And with that, may I please request Mr. Kirzan to actually step forward and please bless and actually convey. Okay, so we'll first be done with the photography. So let's have all the Kodak moment that's pouring in.
Little more closer, please. Little more closer.
Oh yes,
please.
Can we all, we are a team, but can we all present like a close compact team? Our media person's absolutely the shutterbug is there capturing all of you.
Thank you.
नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग। मैं मेरी टीम से, ही इज़ बैक की टीम से, हीरो से, सबसे आप सबको मिलाना चाहता हूँ। ये हैं मिस्टर एबली, ये हैं एलिना, सुरेश बाबू मालगे, देन माय डायरेक्टर यज्ञेश चित्ता शेट्टी, माय पार्टनर सुरेश बाबू मालगे, माय हीरोइन एलिना एंड द स्टार एबली। Ably is a worship follower of Bruce Lee and he is a big fan of Bruce Lee. He is living Bruce Lee's life and Mr. Chita will mention about the project. Thank you.
सबसे पहले मैं आप लोग का शुक्रगुजार रहा हूँ। You all come here to guide us and support us. The important factor of this movie is a boy, एक गांव का लड़का जो खाने का प्रॉब्लम है उसको। सो वो लड़का अपना बॉडी को इतना टैलेंटेड, इतना फिजिक को इतना अच्छा बना के वो स्ट्रगल कर रहा है। ऐसे मार्शल आर्टिस्ट, मेरा एक विजन था कि मैं इसको कुछ कोई तरीक़े से हेल्प करूँ। ये 5-6 साल से मेरा साथ आ रहा है और रोल मांग रहा है, एक बॉलीवुड में मेरे को मौका दे दीजिए। अचानक इनका नसीब से मैं कोई एक इंटरनेशनल लोगों के साथ इंटरेक्ट किया, उन लोग ने बहुत अच्छा वैसे इसको प्रोजेक्ट कर सकते हैं आप बोल के उनका एडवाइस लिया। उसके बाद मैंने सुरेश शर्मा जी को मिला। सुरेश शर्मा जी ने बोला, एक ही सेकंड के अंदर उन्होंने बोला हमको ये पिक्चर करना है। तो ये पिक्चर करने के लिए और बैकिंग सुरेश बाबू मालगी जी ने हमको सपोर्ट दिया। एंड ये है प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ रशिया कलमाकिया फेडरेशन का, उनका बेटी है। उन्होंने बोला अगर ऐसा पिक्चर बने, मेरा बेटी को ये पिक्चर में आप एक रोल दे दो। सो ये सब चीज़ जो जुड़ते आ गया बिकॉज उसका परिक्रम से, उसका जो प्रयास से और लोगों का प्यार से और मार्शल आर्टिस्ट लोगों का एक गैप जो खाली है वो फिलअप करने के लिए हम लोग कोशिश कर रहे हैं। सो हम मीडिया से और लोगों से सबसे हम लोग सपोर्ट मांग रहे हैं। थैंक यू।
मालगी जी, आप बताएं क्या खास देखने को मिलेगा? और आप अलीना की बात चली है तो अलीना आपको क्या मतलब
उनमें
क्या खूबियाँ
हैं? ये तो आर्टिस्ट दिखती है ना सारा, बहुत ही। इनको मैंने बाद में मिला तो सुरेश शर्मा जी मेरा अराउंड 27-28 ईयर्स का दोस्त है, इनके थ्रू से मैंने अपना इनिशिएटिव को मिला। हम बोला हम खुद करना वाले हैं प्रोडक्ट, हमने वो इंटरेस्ट दिखा कि हमने सब शुरू कर दिया। अभी चल देखते हैं, अभी कम्प्लीट करेंगे, एनी हाउ 8-9 महीने का कम्प्लीट कर रिलीज़ करेंगे उसको।
सर और कुछ इनसे मैं तो आप हिंदी की परीक्षा लीजिए जरा। बॉलीवुड सबसे बड़ी इंडस्ट्री है।
एबली सर, आपको हिंदी में हमारी इंडियन ऑडियंस के लिए, इंडियन पब्लिक के लिए कुछ बोलिए।
हिंदी
हिंदी
कितनी आती है अभी
सॉन्ग नहीं हिंदी में
बोली ना तू
नहीं हिंदी में
सॉन्ग बता कैसे कैसे हो भाई कैसे हो भाई
आपकी फिल्म आ रही है उसके बारे में कुछ बताइए
चलो समथिंग अबाउट हिज बैक
I'm really excited about this news, and I'm really excited about this movie. And get in touch, wait for that. You will watch me in a big screen.
So people are comparing with Bruce Lee, the look and your whole feet, the look and everything. So what is Bruce Lee has been your inspiration?
My I love his. Actually, I love the acting of Bruce Lee. Acting of Bruce Lee inspired me all the time. That's why I really love his acting.
And how Bollywood films? Which kind of films have you watched? How many stars you know Bollywood?
How many stars I know Bollywood? I know lots of them like Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Amir Khan, Dharmender, Sunny Deol, Babu Deol. I know lots of them, and I watched a lot of Indian movie. Before
we also have an actor called Tiger Shroff. He's
yeah, Tiger Shroff. Actually, when I came to India in 2015, I met Tiger Shroff and we took some pictures with Tiger Shroff. And my friends introduced me to Tiger Shroff.
So, do you know about Bollywood dancing and all? How good are you at dancing also?
I really love dancing, and I really love Bollywood dancing and. American dancing, Michael Jackson dancing, okay. Love it.
Yes. Now, what do you feel about Alina? Do you think you make a nice, cute pair? What do you feel about Alina?
Yeah, yeah, she's. I think she's very strong, and her acting is perfect. Yeah. I believe she'll be a big superstar. Yes.
Alina, yeah. What do you have to say to the India?
Me sabka asherwad chahiye.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, Alina, I want to ask you, have you watched any Hindi film? Which kind of films have you watched? What do you think of India?
I prefer them. I really love serials, and the film industry is very big, you know, and very famous worldwide. So I hope that I can take part in this movie, and this movie will be very important to the world. So it has special message.
What do you feel about him? Do you think he'll beat Bruce Lee? Everybody will remember.
Yes, he is talented one, and he looks like a Bruce Lee. So everyone is shocked.
So you'll be, what kind of bonding you both of you shared? What kind of workshop have you both had?
It will be very hard for me. I will be a journalist and I will support the main hero. So I will do my best.
So just I think all of you together can say he's back. Together to
yes.
The camera.
Yes.
Here is Yagnesh sir.
Yagnesh bhai.
Yagnesh bhai.
Sir, ek minute aapka bhai. Sir, kya wajah thi is... So, क्या main purpose making this film? क्या वजह थी आपने क्यों इतने सारे countries?
नहीं मैं खुद Bruce Lee का बहुत बड़ा fan हूँ. जब चीता सर मिले मुझे चीता सर मेरे बहुत पुराने दोस्त हैं. जब वो आए मिले ये बताया और जब एबली की photos देखी project बताया तो मैं इतना excited हुआ कि मैं रोक नहीं पाया. मैंने एक second में उनको बोला film करनी है और हमने decide किया और 2 महीने के अंदर हम यहाँ तक पहुँच गए. और होपफुली जनवरी से हम लोग शूटिंग शुरू कर रहे हैं और जून जुलाई में रिलीज़ का प्रोग्राम है. हॉलीवुड से भी बड़े स्टार्स हमारा प्रोसेस चालू है. उसमें वैंडेम है, बिली जैन है, चक नॉरिस है. तो होपफुली विल गेट देम. प्रोसेस इज ऑन.
कहाँ कहाँ शूटिंग होगी और कब ये किन किन जगहों पर शूटिंग?
शूटिंग रशिया में होगी, कम्बोडिया में होगी, नेपाल में होगी और कोसोवा में होगी. वैसे 4-5 लोकेशन फाइनल की हुई है और 1 शेड्यूल हम लोग कंप्लीट करना चाहते हैं. जनवरी 19 से शूटिंग शुरू करेंगे, अप्रैल तक शूटिंग कंप्लीट करना हमारा प्रोग्राम है और जून जुलाई में हम लोग रिलीज़ करना चाहते हैं फिल्म को वर्ल्ड वाइड. और 16 लैंग्वेजेज में हम इसको डब करेंगे और बहुत बिग लेवल पे, बहुत बड़े लेवल पे, वर्ल्ड वाइड एट ए टाइम हम लोग रिलीज़ करेंगे इस फिल्म को.
चलिए सब मिल के अगर एज बैक एक बार बोले.
Yeah. He's back.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
He's back!
Jadan.